What happened here as the New York sunset disappeared? I found an empty garden among the flagstones there. Who lived here? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot. Weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. But now it all looks strange. It's funny how one insect can damage so much grain. What's it for? This little empty garden near the brownstone door, and in the cracks along the sidewalk, nothing grows no more. Who lived here? He must have been a gardener who cared a lot, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. And we are so amazed. We're crippled and we're dazed. Gardener like that one, no one can replace. And I've been knocking, but no one answers. And I've been knocking most of the day, and I've been calling, oh, hey, Johnny, can't you come out to play? And through their tears, some say he farmed his best in younger years, but he'd have said the roots grow stronger if only he could hear. Who lived here? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. Now we pray for rain, and with every drop that falls, we hear your name. And I've been calling, but no one answers. And I've been knocking most of the day, and I've been calling, oh, Johnny, can't you come out to play? Can't you come out to play in your empty garden, Johnny? Can't you come out to play in your empty garden, Johnny? Can't you come out to play in your empty garden? Oh, Johnny, can't you come out to play?